Explore nature.
Now here's Guy Lambert with the top three things you need to know.
Back to work Monday, DMV. Let's get to it. In the news this morning, police in Germantown looking for a man who attempted to abduct a teenage girl. Facebook will let you know if your information was improperly shared, and wait until you hear how scientists say you can live a longer life. You're not going to believe it. It's all a part of the three things you need to know. But first, latest look at the Monday morning commute. What's up, Scott?
This report brought to you by Walgreens 95 northbound right after Lorton Road. Watch for a disabled tractor trailer there. They're moving it off to the shoulder. Delays now through Woodbridge from 784 headed up toward the Prince William Parkway. 295 southbound slows from Burroughs Avenue toward Pennsylvania Avenue. And 66 eastbound approaching Westmoreland Street. Watch for a disabled vehicle there. And just getting a disabled vehicle out of the way. 395 northbound after Edsel Road. Walgreens has your trusted favorites in cosmetics, skincare, and hair care, plus new premium and exclusive beauty products. Stop by and find what makes you feel beautiful. I'm Scott Brady with traffic on WPGC 95.5.
Topic of news this hour. Heads up, Montgomery County. Police in your neck of the woods now on the hunt for a man who attempted to abduct a teenaged girl. It happened Friday night in Germantown. According to police, the girl was walking home along the 12,000 block of Clopper Road when a man in a white SUV pulled up, asked her if she needed a ride. When she declined his offer, the man parked, got out of his car. That's when he attempted to grab her arm, pulled her. Luckily for that girl, she was able to free herself and ran home. She told her parents they called the cops. Investigators say they're looking for a Hispanic male, possibly in his 30s, stands about 5 feet 10 inches tall. Anyone with information now asked to contact police. Well, Facebook is letting people know if their data was improperly shared with the firm Cambridge Analytica.
How dare you?
Yeah, today Facebook gonna send out messages to the 87 million users who had their data improperly given to the firm. Cambridge Analytica connected to Donald Trump's presidential campaign and used the data to target people during the election. Question, wouldn't it be nice to live forever?
Forever.
All right, let's be real. Nobody can live forever, but there right. is a way to nearly add an extra decade to your life.
Really?
Yep. It's real simple, Joe. Just go to a concert once every 2 weeks. The logic here is that live music increases feelings of self-worth. Closeness to others, and especially mental stimulation, which all contributes to one's self-being.
This feels good.
The studies recommend that one concert every 2 weeks will score one's happiness, productivity, and boost your self-esteem. Okay. I kind of like that.
Yeah. Except for the people who be giving the concerts be dying early.
You know what?
All right.
I wonder if the same thing goes for comedy shows. Probably. Yeah. Need to check out Cleazy.
Yeah,
it's 5:58. Your forecast coming up next.
All right. And three things you need to know is being brought to you by the new Chipotle Southwest Steak and Cheese Signature Wrap, now at Subway Restaurants.
Download the all new radio.com app and listen to WPGC 95.5 anytime, anywhere.
What's up? What does your morning sound like?
Morning, Al.
Next stop, 32nd Street.
Welcome to McDonald's.
Hi, can I get an Egg McMuffin, please?
Here's to making your morning routine a little better with a delicious breakfast from McDonald's.
And now, a page from the Diary of Flo.
Dear Diary, I got the brush off again. I don't get it. Is there something wrong with the way I wave? Elbow wrist. Why won't that little basset hound acknowledge me? I'm friendly. I give everyone peace of mind when I protect their homes through Progressive. He should be jumping for joy when I walk by.
Save an average of 17% on car insurance when you bundle home and auto through Progressive.
Maybe it's me. No, it's him.
Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates. Discounts not available in all states or situations.
Now your WPGC FM HD1 Morning Zion, Washington, D.C. forecast. Hey, grab an umbrella. Mostly cloudy skies for today. We're going to see scattered showers. Top out at just 48. We're off to a chilly start. 38 degrees right now with the nation's capital. I'm Guy Lambert. You're up to date. It's time for the Joe Claire Morning Show on PJC.
Take it a slightly.
welcome to D.C. D.C., the home of Chuck Brown. Oh, you don't know the sound? Well, let me break it down. The G.O., the G.O., the M.A., and B.O. See, though, we've been popping crank since an embryo, really, though. It's the city where the people hold the power, and you can see nine dimes every half an hour. Well, lunch with Joe is the lingo, and brothers rob, so ain't nobody rocking mink coats. Take it back to the madness hat for how the city renamed cigarette jacks for how even the mayor had a running with crack. But we all kept it real and we voted them back. But we got no stars that spit on bars like BET wasn't burning in our backyard. So our energy, our essence in our backyard, and Chump Yard got us all going hard.
Join the Operation Primetime feed, already in progress.